For this part, you will create a machining rule to mill a counterbore through hole from an existing through hole. For this we are using the machining rules defined in the first help. 4. Use a constant in a rule. You can also define a rule without reusing an existing one. Create a copy of the existing machining rule and rename it. To mill a counterbore through hole, set the part end feature to counterbore through hole. Set the tool to end mill non-indexable. Select hole making hole milling as the operation type from the list. Set the classification for the end mill to diameter. You can remove the condition defined to machine only a feature that has a diameter larger than the constant value. Add a condition to machine only features that have no chamfer. Add a condition to select a tool from class end mill with a diameter less than or equal to the 80% diameter of the existing hole. You can remove the condition to assign a pre-drill diameter to the pre-machined feature. Check the validity of the rule and save it. You can now select and right-click all the counterbore through hole features and choose Create Feature Process command to create an operation using the new rule. In the Operation Navigator, Geometry View, right-click Mill Counterbore Hole Operation and choose Generate. You can notice that the previously defined rules for through-hole are reused for the counterbore hole. You can play the operations.